NBC2 uncovered a disturbing video showing a Lehigh Acres man tackling and then punching his dog. This footage that you're looking at was captured by home surveillance this morning. You can see the man walking slowly up to the dog and then the attack starts. NBC2 sent this video to the Lee County Sheriff's Office, who jumped right into action to take down the alleged abuser.
Yeah, this went down near the intersection of Hazel Avenue South and 18th Street Southwest. Only NBC2's Zach Barrett was there as Lee County deputies were on scene. He's there live right now with what the sheriff's office did about it.
People that live around this house here behind me say that they're not surprised at seeing that dog that was on the video running free in the neighborhood, because that's something that happens all the time. What was shocking about that video is seeing the owner allegedly beating on his dog.
This video, captured just before noon today on a home security camera in Lehigh Acres, sparking outrage after this man is accused of grabbing his dog in his neighbor's front yard, then violently punching the dog 3 times. Within 2 hours, Lee County deputies arrested this man. NBC2 is working to find out his name once he's booked into the Lee County Jail. Lee County Domestic Animal Services took the dog into their custody. Neighbors say that they're shocked by the video. After seeing it, some even wanting to take action into their own hands.
I'm willing to spend a night in prison for what I saw today. It was the worst thing. I could hear him hit the jaw of the dog.
Sheriff Carmine Marcino saying in a statement today, quote, "Not here, not now, not ever. I'll keep throwing these abusers in jail. Whatever it takes to get the message across, I won't stand for any type of abuse." Now, once that suspect is booked, you can count on NBC2 to bring you his name and what he was arrested for. Live in Lehigh Acres, Zach Barrett, NBC.